The life of a stand-up comic is no joke, as the saying goes, especially in Zimbabwe, where comedians can face harassment and intimidation if their comedy targets the government or police.
Guys, my grandparents love me so much, chickens panic when they see me coming. Every time when I show up, chickens are like, ah!
But 31-year-old Zimbabwean comedian Learnmore Jonasi, who goes by his stage name Learnmore Jonasi, learned about the power of laughter as a young man.
I started doing comedy back in 2012, when I was like 18, 19 years old. And it just, I fell in love with how comedy makes people feel. Because my grandmother, my grandfather used to watch comedy. I just fell in love with how it made them laugh. And I was like, I want to do that to everybody.
Jonasi is originally from Chimanimani in eastern Zimbabwe, but came to the US in 2021 and now lives in Pennsylvania. He has a deep passion for comedy, but says pursuing it professionally has not been easy.
So I quickly learned how to adjust myself, learn the culture of the people around, and then figure out how to communicate with them. It's not an easy thing that happens overnight.
But it has paid off. In May 2024, he appeared on a popular US TV program, America's Got Talent, and earned the coveted Golden Buzzer, securing his place as a finalist. He says his time on AGT was a unique learning experience that has shaped his comedic voice.
Performing at AGT was one of those like crazy experiences, learning curve. So I learned how to be on set. I learned how to read the teleprompter. I'm like, that's what I need to learn right there. So I'm just learning different things, you know, that I'm going to use in my career. And I'm glad I was part of a big production like that.
Appearing on AGT has opened new opportunities for Jonasi in his home country. He recently hosted a major stand-up show at the Shoko Festival, an annual urban culture festival. Despite this success, Jonasi says that comedy is still a young art form in Zimbabwe.
We need to create a culture of going out to watch stand-up comedy. Bring comedy to the people, you know, make it a culture, make people aware, you know, teach them about the culture of comedy. I think it's time Africans tell their own story.
As for Learnmore Jonasi's run on America's Got Talent, he didn't win, he took fifth place. But like every good comedian, he would take what he learned and the unique experience and make it funny. Keith Baptist, VOA Africa, Harare, Zimbabwe.